Well, tell us about the penalty kick. What's going through your mind there?
You know, it was clearly a penalty kick, but I was confident that I was going to score, and all I said to myself is just put yourself in a good position, decide where you want to go, and just follow through.
Do you pick a spot, or do you wait to see what he does?
Pick a spot. And luckily, the shot was strong enough, and it was placed right enough for it to go in.
Now, what about when he hauled you down? Can you tell us about that?
What was that?
When he hauled you down, can you tell us what happened there?
I thought I was going to score, and all of a sudden, I felt the guy behind me. There was no way I could stand. There was no way I could keep standing up, so yeah, I knew it was a penalty.
So what's this mean to you to win this?
Obviously, this is the biggest trophy I've won in my life, so it's very special. And to do it in a city like this, with so much support from the people, it's even more special.
Yeah, the city has been through a lot with the water crisis and everything. What does it mean to you guys to win this for the fans?
Obviously, you know, when we win this, this is not just us and the team. It's the community as a whole. The community have won something, and to bounce back from such a crisis and, you know, to put us out there nationally, it feels so special.